Welcome back to another episode of Saints Row. Let's pretty much get straight into it, I guess. Let's have a look. What do we have to do today? Three main missions here. Let's start. Let's do this one.
Hey, pal. You busy tonight?
I'm at the gym. It's leg day. Why?
I was gonna make popcorn and binge watch telenovelas till dawn.
Yes, we can finally find out who killed Corazon. I'll meet you at the church as soon as I'm done here.
Okay. No worries. Hey. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, Jesus. For fuck's sake. There's always one.
You just waking up?
Telenovela binge last night. Kev was supposed to join, but he stood me up.
That doesn't sound like Kev. Plus, he left his inhaler here, and he's not answering my texts. You think he's okay?
I'm sure he's fine. I can run the inhaler to him just in case. Without interrupting anything, I hope.
I'm tracking his phone. Looks like he's at the Snake Oil store.
The biker bar. Well, maybe he's back with Tattoo Mom again.
Oh, I liked her.
I know, right?
All right, let's get there. Oh, sorry.
Yes.
Oh, hey, you're not Tattoo Mom. I was looking for Kevin.
Yeah, Kevin is, shall we say, a little tied up at the moment.
Oh, no.
Wow, I did not need that detail. I'm just going to drop this off. Idols. Kev's not the fun kind of tied up. Those fucks.
What happened to my fucking camouflage paint thing?
Where the fuck is Kevin?
Kevin ain't here, so fuck off. Fuck you, Saint. Fuck you, Saint.
Tell me.
Oh, shit.
Where he is.
Out with the old.
I was like a bar fight, but I can't see
Where's
shit.
Kevin? So good, I surprised myself.
There we go.
I want his phone!
My victory was inevitable.
Give up and go home!
You'll never see Kevin one piece again!
Can anyone answer a simple...
Oh, what the fuck? Jesus.
That's Kev's ringtone.
Kev, finally.
To me, Eli, the idol's got Kevin.
Shit. All right, I'll track their socials and see what I can find.
Great. I'll work the problem from my angle.
Shoot until somebody talks. Okay.
I will kill every fucking one of you until I get answers.
Okay. Down.
Later, Gator.
You know something you don't know.
First one to talk gets to walk away. Bye-bye, birdie.
Done.
Damn. I still need one to interrogate.
You gotta go. No, I'll get you in. It doesn't have to be a date.
Someone's in there.
Nice. Surprising while they're on the show.
So? Someone in here. Fuck off.
Oh shit, yes. There's a fly. Okay, so what?
What the hell is happening?
I'm gonna play wrecking ball with your camp until you tell me where Kevin is.
Fuck you! Let me go!
I'll let you go as soon as you squeal like a pig.
They're fucking everywhere! You can't do this! I have rights!
You don't so much right now.
I'm gonna puke!
Pretty fun.
That threat's kind of lacking credibility. Just so you know, I still got a half tank of gas. Got nothing I want except Kevin's location.
Trying to find more places to destroy.
Suit yourself.
This is sick. What is wrong with you? All right. I'll tell you where the crater is. It was the collective. They took him to the top of the big Santo Aliso sign.
The sign? What kind of anarchist bullshit are you planning?
We're gonna blow it up with Kevin on it. Now let me out like you promised.
Never said I'd let you out. I only said I'd let you go. Eli, you pick up anything on the socials?
Yeah, some big idols party at a mansion and a timer counting.
Let me guess. A mansion by the Santo Aliso sign. Headed there now.
The collective is behind it.
Okay.
You might need backup.
Kev's all the backup I'll need.
All right. Bring him home.
I can take you alone.
Nothing's getting between me and
what
Kev.
The fuck?
I'm coming, Kev. I'm coming.
Okay, nice. What the?
Join the battle.
No distractions. Just get to Kevin.
Dead as a doornail.
Nice.
For you, buddy.
Okay.
Find where they went. Down for the count.
Nice. Just like run away, like, nah, I don't want it anymore.
These yahoos rig bombs all the way up. Okay, remember your martial training.
Two from attack, go!
Tick-tock, little hamster. You can't get all our bombs before your time runs out. Oh, look at you, pathetic. Running like a hamster, so intent on the wheel that it never sees its cage. Kevin saw the cage once, but he chose to stay nested in his wood chips. Now he pays the price.
Okay.
Halfway there. You fuckers think you can stop me now? There we go. I can do this. That one had to hurt.
You want to get to the top? You got to get past us.
Now I cut this wire.
Where did they go?
Hey, not that way. Shut up.
Steady hands, steady hands.
One more.
Do you love your widow friend?
Let's see how fast you run now, little hamster.
Did she just speed up the timers? God damn.
Idols, time to flee or become martyrs. The freedom to choose, as always, is yours.
Kevin, over here! Kev!
Oh man, am I glad to see you.
Let me deal with this last bomb and we'll get you out of here.
Yeah, fuck that. I'm risking it.
Should have waited for you on the telenovela.
So, who killed Corazon?
Oh, shit. Her spirit possessed the priest and testified that her evil twin... Never mind. We'll rewatch them together. There. That's the last
Sweet.
Bomb.
Wow. You saved me. You're like literally my hero.
One man army.
Now I say we wingsuit down to that mansion and teach those motherfucking motherfuckers what happens when they kidnap a saint.
Lead the motherfucking way.
Okay, bye.
Protect the collective.
over, motherfucker!
Cover!
Ah! Bye-bye, birdie.
Nobody walks away from idols!
Get over yourself.
Oh my god.
Fuck your stupid cards.
I'm so good I surprised myself.
Oh my god. Fucks, I was literally about to get him out. Let's see if we can take down one. Yeah, what is wrong? Just get all this, fuck it. Okay. Reload.
What's up now?
Not the show you were hoping for, huh? Dead as a doornail.
Oh, nice.
How do post-capitalists afford a house this big?
Man. That's just not going to allow me to lock on whatsoever.
Anarchist fuck nuts. Dead as a door.
Jesus. They're just tanking. Holy.
Freedom is a prison.
Is that all of them?
Yep.
Thanks for the
Jesus.
Rest.
Really owe you one. Ah, forget it, man.
Talk about a sponge. Holy.
My family too.
Well, some families tie you to a chair so they can watch you explode. Others.
Yeah. Thanks for being the second kind.
Nice. Oh shit, nice. Yeah, you can put something on display. We'll put it at the front. Oh, I'm back here. Let's do it. Okay, nope. There we go. Beautiful. Okay. Now what do we need to do? Let's do this one. Then we'll do that other one. I did start that one before, but my game crashed with one crash. It wasn't good.
That's Pantero's HQ.
But I believe we just picked up.
Got it. Meet me at the FB's in Mercado.
Okay. Should we have a look at how much? Okay, nice. Okay, this car's a lot better. This car is way better. I like this car. Now we're flying there. Zoom in. Where did Satan? We hang out at the church. That's where we hang out. Nice. Let's see what this entails.
So, you said you've got a plan.
Yep. I'm gonna blow up all their cars and destroy the forge so they can't make more.
How exactly?
Today's the first Wednesday of the month, barbecue day. Everybody will be outside for lunch, the factory will be almost deserted, except for the cars. We get in, go through the garage, torching everything with wheels. You take care of anybody who might try to stop us. Then, when we get to the forge, I know where they keep the oxyacetylene tanks for welding. That stuff that
what is she doing?
You hold them off while I roll the tanks right down its throat. Boom! Forge.
Damn, that's planned.
She just started clapping.
Sergio's out on a collection run. By the time he even hears about it, it'll be too late.
Nice. She's smart. She's got the ship planned out.
Inside the Scorpion factory.
We'll drive
on. Liberate a helicopter. Aerial gun.
The what now?
It's a tourist thing. They rent out helicopters with machine gun turrets, then fly them over the desert and shoot. I don't know. Whatever's out there to shoot.
This is for fucking real.
I know, right?
Fine. If stealing a tourist assault helicopter gets me inside the factory, whatever.
I do know a fella I can borrow one from. His rate's pretty high.
Alright, let's do it. It's still a heli.
Hey, you need a ticket.
I'm yoinking this.
So, this forge thing we're blowing up?
It's the giant furnace Los Panteros used to make all the custom gear and weapons and bling for their cars.
Ha! That'll cut Sergio off at the knees.
Okay. It'll do more than that. The forge is symbolic. It's power and protection and
I think I got this.
Heart. Everything Los Panteros are supposed to
do.
Forget his knees. We're gonna rip out his heart.
Oopsie. So how do I descend? Just like that. Okay, so what are we blowing up? This bit here.
See? Barbecue day, just like I said.
Didn't expect an aerial assault on your lunch break, did you?
Christ, this thing's for tourists?
Hey, reinforcements. They look like ants from up here.
Come on, let me fire. It's honestly just easier to nice.
Should have stayed home with mom.
More on the way. This is why I brought you along. Looks like there's guards on the roof. Take them out too. That's it! Show them who's boss!
Damn!
We'll have to go in through the vent.
Okay. Or vent. This vent? Oh, fuck.
We're in. Let's blow some shit up.
Fuck up their cars and they're nothing, right?
Exactly. You wreck my car, I wreck all your fucking cars.
Yeehaw!
Let's take out the cars and keep moving. I'm in.
How's she down? What the?
Don't follow the light.
You. How? Just how?
Not to nitpick, but didn't your plan call for this place to be deserted?
It should have been. We must be working double shifts. And look at all this gear. I bet Sergio's planning something big.
Well, we're taking care of that. Later, Gator. deserve that.
Wow. Jesus.
Dead as a door.
What the fuck? How?
Get out of the open.
Is there even anyone up there? Oh, there is.
Destroy that thing?
I told you, Sergio can use the forge to build anything.
Get under cover! Knocking him down.
I had a plan.
There we go.
But this'll be better. Come with me to the control booth. I'm gonna need the crane.
Crane? Your plan didn't have a crane. I had to remember the crane.
Power up that console.
Which one? This one? Leveled up. Hell yeah.
It's not working.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tanks.
Nina, what's the play here?
No time to explain. You trust me?
Damn right.
Then do it.
Okay.
Grab power to the crane. Cover me. I said I was gonna wreck all their cars, and I fucking meant it. You ain't getting away from me!
Just stay on here. What the fuck? Coming just from everywhere.
Power's back. Just find me a few more seconds.
Oh my god. Holy shit. Holy. Oh my god. Oh my Jesus.
Something smells like it.
Headache incoming.
Enough of this shit.
Oh my god. Reload, reload, please. Jesus. What the hell is that? That's some crazy shit.
Holy shit. That's Sergio's monster truck.
Didn't I destroy that thing?
I told you, Sergio can use the forge to build anything.
Don't try!
This'll be better.
Come with me to the control booth. I'm gonna need the crane.
Crane? Your plan didn't have a crane. I'd have remembered a crane.
Dun, 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 dun. Yeah.
Power up that console.
Yep.
It's not working.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tanks.
Nina, what's the play here?
No time to explain. You trust me?
Damn right.
Then do it.
Okay, there we go.
Turn power to the crane. Cover me. I said I was gonna wreck all of our cars, and I fucking meant it.
Please, lock on. What the hell is it doing? Oh no. What the fuck? Let's just get this moving.
Power's back. Find me a few more seconds.
Stayed home with Mama.
Welcome to the pain zone.
Whoa, please. Oh.
Headache incoming.
Whatever I just activated saved me. Okay, nice.
What are you doing, Nina?
Esto es por ti, mamá.
Holy. All that crane movement for that? Now run.
Hot damn, that was me levels of crazy. Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh. Okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crash test truck.
You mean exit plan? Can you get that car working?
What kind of question is that? Watch my back.
Come on. I need to constantly reloading. Bit busy. Holy shit. Boom. Friend combat boost, nice. HQ helipad, sick. Hell yeah. Done. Okay, cool. We'll call it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what you think down below. Also, if you want me to play any other games, chuck them in the comments. And yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Peace.